Just taking on a bunch of bandits by myself. All in a day's work for Bellamy Lightfingers. Getting right down to business, Arwen. I was out here scouting the road and these two idiots jumped me, which was a bastard thing to do since I hadn't had my morning stretch. After the night I had, though, I was ready for a fight. And these two were well trained. Felt good putting them down. No doubt they heard about my prowess and wanted to prove themselves against the master. I don't know. They were better trained and equipped than your average bandit, though. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were hired to come out here. I did. Woke up thinking someone had driven a spike through my skull. I felt like I'd watched the world end, like some demon had torn everything apart. Jarhild said she... Yeah, these guys weren't your normal starving, no-skills, hit-like-a-pillow-fight bandits. If there's more of them running around, Jarhild will have her hands full. Locked off. Are you kidding? We have to get back to the wagons. We'll deal with the roadblock.
I'll make use of this. This is mine.
Hi, there you are. Come for the fun part, have you?
This is one hell of an ambush for a bunch of bandits.
That's because these are more than mere bandits. They're mercenaries, paid to assassinate members of your guild.
Here they come!
They never learn, do they?
You stand before a cleric of Sehanine Ringo.
That wizard soon, no one will be standing anywhere. Guess we won that one.
Lady of Dreams, we thank you.
Actually, we hoped you could shed some light on that one.
I am Elidia Maethelin, priestess of Sehanine Moonbow. With me is Lerithar Gulgrin, my friend and bodyguard.
You are members of the Order of the Burning Dawn, right? We're not way off here.
No, but your head'll be off in no time if you don't explain yourself, and quick!
We're out here searching for a caravan that was attacked just an hour ago. It was being guarded by members of the Burning Dawn.
That must be my sister Bryn's caravan.
Well then, it's not a total loss. We can take these folks back to town and call it a day.
We were hoping we could stop the attacks, or at least rescue the people from the other caravan. But I'm worried we're too late. Maybe there's some way we can help you avoid their fate.
We've seen a lot of mercs in this area. I think they must have a base of operations nearby. Somewhat temporary. Out of one of the caves.
Then it's settled. Lerithar and I will join you. This will be a lot easier with four of us than with two.
Let's go quickly before they have a chance to regroup. If we do this right, one guard at the caravan will do.
Go then, and hurry your arse, so we can get back to the job at hand.
Aye. And keep these two alive, Elf. I'm counting on you.
Are you people always so slow with your goodbyes? Let's get moving.
Before we go, a friend in Luskan gave us this. It's a sending stone, specially enchanted to allow us to speak freely through it for the next few days. Any of us left behind in camp can keep up with what the rest of us are doing.
Well, this ought to be fun.
There better be something of worth in here. This is mine!
Well, isn't this cozy? I'm sorry, did I say cozy? I meant creepy.
There better be something of worth in here. This will do. Oh, look, more fodder.
Is that a horse tangled up in that spider web?
It looks like it's from the caravan. We should take a closer look. This is definitely one of the caravan's horses. And it looks like a name is engraved on the bridle. Sarah, is this who we were supposed to be looking for?
That idiot had us scouring the woods for a horse.
We'll have to bring this back to him to be sure.
Good. Then let's get out of here already. I really don't want to meet the thing that made a meal out of this horse.
Sehenin frowns upon you!
Socks, wheels in them. But spiders, they're up there.
Bring it on!
Junk, run down shack, smells like a baby's ass. I'm thinking goblins.
Ugh. This does seem the kind of place they'd congregate.
Well, good. I haven't stabbed a goblin in a good 10 days or more.
Be ready, companions.
Die!
Ah! Good fight.
There. That must be where they're hiding.
Then that's where we're going.
This is mine!
Nice and chilly in here. Could almost take a nap.
You go ahead. I can take down these mercs without you.
Well, look at that.
I know that ring. That's Kallax's hand. He was in the squad guarding that other caravan. Damn these people! And I'll be the one to collect.
We have to keep our heads about this. If we go charging off for revenge, there's no way we'll survive.
Yeah, fine. Just don't get in my way when the time comes.
fold. Misha sent me ahead. I've got an itchy feeling. We might have traps nearby.
Trap ahead. You may applaud. Trap ahead. Nailed it. No sweat.
What is it you command? Oh, look, more fodder.
Your deaths will come swift.
Sehanim guides my aim.
I think that was their leader. Maybe we should have kept him alive for questioning.
I think we should stick with our stab first, question later policy. It's worked well so far.
Here are some letters written between the captain of these mercenaries and a goblin named Trax.
They don't seem to like each other very much, do they?
It's true. My Uncle Norris got along with everyone. He were near famous for it. He got killed by goblins on the road to Neverwinter. I heard he offered to buy him a round, and they filled him full of arrows.
Good idea. Maybe we can find something to use as a wedge.
Yes!
Is everyone okay? Ready, companions.
Nice warm fire. It's almost cozy. If you ignore the bones.
There's a parchment. Too much burned away to be sure. But there's a symbol that almost looks like a fist with an eye on it. It could be the Merc symbol. Or something the goblins use for their tribe. It looks a little like the symbol for Helm, god of guardians and protectors.
I don't see goblins or mercs worshipping Helm. It's probably some of the stole then dropped. Goblins leave all sorts of things lying around for people to pick up.
You're right. It doesn't add up. Let's keep moving.
Trap! There's a trap ahead!
Got it!
got it.
Trap ahead. Nailed it.
On.
We don't stab him.
What? Is that Gil and Neddy? They were in the other caravan.
Enough. My name is Javan Tarmikos. I know you are members of the Burning Dawn, and I know your foul lords call to you in your dreams. Are you prepared to repent for your sins?
Please. We don't know what you're...
Just tell him. Yes, we repent. Whatever it is, we repent. Just please don't.
Silence. Your tongues spit lies, demons. Sir Banagar, grant these abominations the mercy of death.
But High Commander, they are defenseless.
Do not question me, Knight. The spawn of the Abyss is never without guile or opportunity to do evil. Do as I say. End them.
No, please.
Now I take my leave of this place. Continue the operation, and make sure none of the Burning Dawn leave here alive.
As you will, High Commander.
Leave the bodies for the goblins. They are no longer our concern.
I advise caution. These men are...
They're dead men. That's what they are. They're murdering us like animals. You want me to be cautious? You can follow or not. But I'm going to paint this cave red with these bastards.
I assume we're following the angry halfling.
We will save him from himself if we can. Let's go.
Thank you.
I see something over there.
What's that merc doing down there? Planning an ambush? Get ready.
So small. So angry.
Sounds like Bellamy, all right.
We have to find him. Angry or not, he can't face all these mercs alone.
Fools! You dare approach me? Now you face death. Death and soul devourment. I am all-powerful. I am the one who will bury your bones and sup on your bones. Who am I kidding? My name is Homit Shaw. I'm a necromancer. Not one of the bad ones, I promise. I assume you're with that halfling that came through here. I have never seen such anger. Not since I raised Kipper Harple's old cat from the dead. Boy, that cat was mad. Well, in a matter of speaking, I was an apprentice with them until I made a couple of mistakes and they decided we would all be best served by parting ways. Yes.
I've been to Longsaddle. What must you have done wrong to be exiled by the Harples?
I know, right? Don't worry about me, though. I found a master in Luskan and I'm getting my abilities under control. I am, I guess. I was travelling with a caravan from Neverwinter. Yesterday we got jumped by bandits. Our guards tried to stop them, but there were too many of them. They took the guards captive and dragged some of the dead travellers to these caves. They were from a guild. The Order of the Morning Gown or something?
Burning Dawn?
No thanks, I don't drink.
Ugh. I could sure use one.
I met them. It was, Neddy and Gil. And there was this halfling woman, who, come to think of it, bore a resemblance to the guy who ran through here before. Brother and sister, maybe? We never really talked, but I think there was something unspoken between us. Like, we knew something could happen there, but neither of us wanted to open ourselves to being hurt.
There was no halfling when your two guildmates were executed. Either she's alive, or they killed her before we got here.
Come to think of it, that would explain that halfling's, enthusiastic treatment of these mercenaries. It's all coming together now. I'm not going to lie. When the battle was over, I pretended to be dead. It's something necromancers are pretty good at. And then when they started dragging away the bodies, I just stayed dead. Eventually, they dropped me off here.
I can't tell if you're a coward or a genius.
Definitely both. All right, let's go battle some evil, or whatever you were planning to do. Ha, you say that now, but wait until you see me in action.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait.
Come now. Haven't you always wanted a little brother?
Not like this, Liddy. Not like this.
All right. Let's go stop your friend from getting himself killed. Two arms!
Such senseless brutality.
That guy in the armor seemed to think they were demons.
If there's a demon here, it's that blasphemy of a knight. Let's find your friend before they do.
This note mentions gold payments from the mercenaries to someone named Martimal.
I heard mention of a missing driver named Martimal back at the caravan.
I bet the bastard sold you out. Told the mercs where you'd be, and when.
We should keep an eye out for this Martimal, if he hasn't already fled the area.
Or if he hasn't already got himself killed. It's a potion bottle, used recently, and smashed against the ground.
It wasn't a healing potion. Something arcane, maybe. Illusion? Invisibility?
If I were assaulting a cave full of mercs by myself, that's what I'd use.
No, I wasn't ready!
Those bones are picked clean, and...
Is that slime?
Wow. They look mad.
I may never be truly clean again.
Welcome to the club, Your Holiness.
More treasure!
Friends, we survive once again.
I think that was our last one.
Maybe we should try talking to them. Big spell coming!
They all fall in the end.
Maybe we should try talking to them.
I'm fucking real on that one. Well, this is it.
There better be something of worth in here.
Okay, that was awesome.
Suppose thanks are in order. challenge me.
That was intense. More treasure!
You come far enough. These our caves. You go no further. Our caves, our tricks, our traps. They offer us gold. More gold than raiding. You know, kill them before we paid. You know my name. Tracks known far and wide. Ruthless leader. No one steal from tracks. No one! Why? What you heard? mind what you tell us. I say stealing from our vaults counts as breach of contract, if you have proof. Well, you'll try.
Here they come!
Get ready!
Is everyone okay?
I was hoping for more danger.
Did you see?
No!
Take this.
No.
Hardly a challenge. Nothing can stop me now. This is mine! Ah, more treasure! Fate of all fools.
Feyeni frowns upon you.
Get that hurt.
Take this.
You will pay.
Did you honestly think you could defeat me? There better be something of worth in here. Now,
no, I wasn't ready.
Not for pleasure, but because I am called to do it. In the name of Helm, I judge you, spawn of the Abyss.
No!
By the order of High Commander Javen Tarmikos, I sentence you to die. All before me. And bleed for your sins.
This would be great.
I cannot fall like this. I offer an honorable surrender.
Honorable? My hairy ass. Honorable men don't work with assassins.
I'm curious what a cleric, of Helm if I'm not mistaken, is doing with a band of mercenaries, and why you're targeting the guild.
I serve none but the Guardian. I have no answer for you, fiend.
You know, we've got blades and arrows pointed at you, right?
The mercenaries were a necessity. To corral a demon takes more than the arms of one man. It takes a community willing to battle against chaos and evil.
You think my friend here is some kind of demon? Is that why you hired these mercenaries? To kill them?
My arm is moved by the will of Helm. It is his word that sends me here, and his word that tells me the truth of your soul. You
You lost your right to the answer the moment you stepped upon the path to the abyss. Kill me.
Oh, yeah. What are we gonna do? March into Luscombe with a knight?
Lerithar, please.
No way I'm babysitting this overzealous mountain of trite platitudes and murderous intentions. Kill him or don't, but don't add him to the roster.
Then you do have honor. I will pass this on to my superiors. It may not help your cause, but it will help your soul.
You're more generous than I am. I'm pretty sure I'd have fed that guy his left foot.
I commend you on your mercy. Still, we're no closer to understanding why your guild was attacked.
Aye. An answer or two would be fantastic right about now.
I needed that! This will do.
These mercenaries were hired by the Knights of the Gilded Eye. Who's that?
I know the name. An order of knights, followers of Helm, the Guardian, sworn to protect the world from demons and devils. This doesn't quite add up.
The knight said something about your guild having strange dreams. Maybe the Gilded Eye knows something you don't.
We must get back to your guildmate at the caravan. We'll make sure she's safe and make our plans for the next move.
Ah, the good old secret backdoor ambush technique. That's a favourite.
We're not getting back to the caravan this way. And they're not going anywhere with the road blocked like that.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a way to clear the road from up here.
Hey, a switch. Looks like goblin make. What's the worst that could happen if we pulled it?
That did it.
I was really expecting something to explode.
Finally, you return. Took you long enough. Where's Bellamy? Did that blasted halfling get himself trapped behind bars again? I mean, of course he is. Blasted halfling. I told him that Lightfinger's temper of his would get him into trouble. He and that sister of his would both fly off the handle at the first chance.
I am so sorry for your loss, my friend. But we really must get going. We have a camp set up just outside the gates of Luskin. We can rest there, plan our next move, and say final farewells to your friend.
I would like that. It's more than I'm used to getting when losing a friend in battle.
And when you are ready, we have a friend in Luskin. The man who forewarned us about the attacks. He will want to meet the survivors of the ambush. Here's a contact we're working with on another quest. I don't wish to trouble you with such details now. Let us continue to Luskin, and we will answer your questions there.
We've cleared out the mercenaries for now, and there weren't targeting your caravan anyway.
Make your way to our camp. We'll make sure the caravan gets to Luskin safely. Of course.
I thank ye, Elf. A little rest would do me good.
I bet a little ale would do you better.
We have plenty of both at the camp. We'll see you there.
Thank you.
take the big one.
Thank you.